Property giant Mega World is investing 12 billion pesos for a new township in Batangas Province. The 25-hectare project is in partnership with the owner and operator of well-known The Farm at San Benito. Mega World promises an active wellness area for its 33rd township development in the country. Completion is eyed in 5 to 7 years. Next, to the Gokongwei Group, its airline carrier Cebu Pacific welcomes 3 more aircraft deliveries. The new Airbus units bring to 10 the number of aircraft that Cebpac has received this year. The company last month finalized the purchase of 152 units of the A321neo aircraft for 1.4 trillion pesos. Meanwhile, in earnings, Philippine Savings Bank delivers a record 2.56 billion pesos in first half net income. This was higher by 18% year-on-year, backed by strong demand for consumer loans and credit quality improvement efforts. Total assets stood at 220 billion pesos. And finally, to Axlom Resources, a premium coconut products exporter nets 208 million pesos in net income. Sales were also higher at 3.2 billion pesos thanks to stronger volume growth. Fresh earnings data from SM Prime Holdings. The property developer of the SM Group saw its first half net income at 22 billion pesos. This was up by 13%, with revenues also higher at 64 billion pesos. In the second quarter, net income was at 11.6 billion, while revenues were at 34 billion. SM Prime Small Business continued to account for most of the revenues, with mall rental chipping in 16 billion pesos in Q2. As for its primary residential business unit, revenues were at 10 billion pesos or 29% of the overall figure. The Laguna Eco Zone calls for the wider implementation of the Green Energy Option Program or GOP for cleaner and cheaper energy. GOP took center stage during a series of conferences in Santa Rosa, Laguna. An Energy Department official said GOP empowers consumers to choose renewable energy without any capital cost. The experience of Sera Nuvali was highlighted as an end user of GOP. In 2022, the hotel saw a 50 to 60% reduction in its electricity costs due to the program. The conference will next visit economic zones in Tacloban City, as well as in Bacolod and Cagayan de Oro later this month.